Dive crews have recovered the body of a swimmer who disappeared this morning on Lady Bird Lake. First responders were called to the South First Street Bridge just after 7 this morning. Someone called 911 saying a man went underwater and did not come back up. Dive crews found his body just after 1 this afternoon. Authorities have not released any more details about his death. And also